Welcome to our guide on how to download Microsoft Flight Simulator on your PC. First, make sure you have Steam installed on your computer. If you don't, you can download it from Steam's official website. Once you've installed Steam, launch it and create a Steam account if you don't already have one. With Steam open, use the search bar at the top to look for Microsoft Flight Simulator. Press Enter, and you should see it in the search results. Click on the game to open its store page, where you'll find more details about the game. If you've decided to buy it, click the green Add to Cart button. After purchasing, go to your Steam library by clicking Library at the top of the Steam window. Find Microsoft Flight Simulator in your list of games. Click on Microsoft Flight Simulator to start the installation. Steam will begin downloading the game files, and the time it takes will depend on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, you'll see a Play button appear. Click it to launch the Microsoft Flight Simulator. That's it for this guide. I hope you found this video helpful. Bye-bye.